Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back here to Summer Sizzle in Charlotte, North Carolina. I'm Joe Briggs. This is U13B Boys Lacrosse. And the North Carolina Bulldogs in the white and red are getting ready to face off to the Rock, which is in the red and white. Rock on the left here. Rock is mostly Peachtree Ridge and some kids who go over to GAC. And of course, we're in North Gwinnett, mostly Sewanee kids in the North Gwinnett cluster. We're getting ready for a face-off here. Jared Cuxtery is my near side wing, number 17. Getting ready to race in there. Riley Walker with face-off. Looks like it's a rock ball. And they put one, make a shot, but it goes outside. Bulldog ball.
Move around, Bulldogs.
And Tyler Palosik moves it in, goes on the other side of the field to Jack Briggs. Jack Briggs over to another long stick. This is Jared Edwards. Up. Ball is popped out. Didn't recognize it. He's going to get the ground ball. Looks like it's the Rock. Make a pass over. It connects. Rock ball on the Bulldog goal. There's a ball on the field, a spare ball on the field. It's an old tennis ball. Rock behind the net. Rock gets some pressure from Emmons. It was an underhand shot. It flies high. Hey, Emmons raced out. Looks like the Jared Emmons. Edwards will bring it in. Edwards still with the ball. Takes a little heat. Edwards goes back to Tyler Palosik. It doesn't complete. Ball's down. Boy, number three on the Rock is a big hit.
There you go. Oh,
oh. Rock ball on the...
Oh, there you go. Good job. Push him out. Push him out. Push him out.
And it's a good job by Nick Barrios pushing the player out. So Riley Walker bringing it in for the Bulldogs. Will Tsuyoshi up on top. Will flashes over to Jared Cutseries. Jared in motion. Jared heading in toward the goal. Jared fires. It's saved. Jared Cutseries first on goal. And Rock recovers, clear out to the center. And this guy's got some speed. Wow, look at him move it down the field. Heading right down toward the goal. Is he going to take a shot? He does. He puts it in. The Rock taking the early one-point lead. Rock is ahead by one. John Michael DeHaan here on near side wing. That was John Favreau on face-off. There's a technical on the Rock, so John Michael brings it in. Or Favreau brings it in, not John Michael. Ball gets knocked down. That's Sam Lambert struggling for the ball. Bulldog ball. It's a pass over to John Michael DeHaan. It has to work for it. DeHaan moving in. Pass is back off. Pass intended for Sam Lambert. It was a good pass. He couldn't pocket it. And that will hand possession over to the Rock. They'll advance it down the field.
The Cubs.
Rock is up by one. Rock behind the net, directs. The shot is in the goal. Gray Brinson not able to stop it. It makes it 2-0. Rock in an early lead. Probably Walker getting ready to face off for the Bulldogs. Jared Cutsery on the near side wing, flanked by Jared Edwards on the far side. And Riley Walker comes out of face-off with the ball, heading quickly down the goal. There's a flag out. Is he going to take a shot? He dodges around, taking some heat, goes over to Jared Cutsery, who fires! Save. Cutsery's second shot on goal. Not sure what that flag was. Bulldogs bring the ball in from the alley. It was over to Riley Walker. That was Nick Berrios brought it in. Walker up on the top to Will Siashi. Siashi over to the corner, Jared Cutsery.
All right. Yes, ma'am.
Behind the net.
Dad, it's never enough for this one.
Back over to Nick Berrios. Up on top to Walker. Walker to Siashi. We're okay. We're gone around here. Jared Cutsery takes a little bit of heat. Flashes it forward. Back to Siashi. Siashi's going to dodge in. And looking for some momentum, looking for a cutter. Seems to be kind of static out there. Goes over to Riley Walker. Nobody moving. Nobody. Siashi going to take matters in his own hand. Ball's down. They had the ball long enough. And Rock decides it's their turn. Jack Briggs trying to get the ball, takes some heat from behind, he falls. Rock ball. Behind the net. Briggs, get out there, put some pressure on. Briggs, keep on the outside. On the side, keep on the outside. He takes a shot. It bounces high. Score remains Rock 2, Bulldog 0 in the first period. Rock going behind. Briggs preventing the crease crawl. Back up to the top.
There you go.
Pressure, ball's down. Picked back up on Rock save. He's going to fire, but Siashi. Engages. Siashi will bring the ball in for the Bulldogs. I think that was a warning. Oh, nice catch by Jared Cutsery. Jared takes some heat, slows it down. Waits for Siashi to come in. Not a lot of movement out there. And there's a whistle. There's a timeout called by Bulldogs. Coach Kolosik talking to his team, trying to make a mid-period tune-up. Probably my guess discussing getting this offense in motion. Defense doing a pretty good job. Although Rockman, pretty good job, I think, has the edge in possession. And Bulldogs bringing it in. We have Jared, we have John Michael DeHaan over on in the alley. Passes over to Philip Parker. Parker taking some heat, trying to stay in. He does. Parker gets hit from behind. He's not happy about that. And play is stopped because of Parker's, I think he got a stick in the ribs on a slash. So Philip Parker will come off the field and recover. See whose ball it is. Looks like it will be Rock ball.
Okay.
They're coming in. Well, this guy has got some speed too. Jared Edwards. He's got a long stick, keeping him on the outside. He's going to force him to pass or drop it. Oops, got on the inside of him. Pass forward.
Nice feed.
There's a man on the field. He puts one in. Lock three. Bulldog zero.
Awesome pass, he said. Good job, Carter.
Tyler Kolosik not happy about that getting through. John Favreau on faceoff for the Bulldogs. John Michael DeHaan on near side wing. Favreau's down on the ground, and we have a red shirt moving forward, but he's called, so it'll be Bulldog ball. Favreau will pick it up. Favreau moving down the field. Passes over. I think that's Riley Walker. No, it's not Riley Walker. That is Tony Berrios. Oh, pass intended for Nick Berrios, right to him, couldn't pocket it. They'll hand possession over to the Rock. Man. No real resistance there along the path. Ball down on a poor pass picked up by Jared Edwards. Edwards moves down the field. He passes hard. Oh, that was a shot, and it was on goal.
Nice try, Jared.
Good job, bud.
Wow. It was saved, but heavens. Oh, another interception by Edwards. Taking his time a little now. He's taking some pressure, swoops around. So he fires again. It's in! Jared Edwards! Nice performance by Jared Edwards.
Great shot, Jared.
Makes it 3-1. Bulldogs answering. We're near the end of the first period. Will Siashi on faceoff. Jared Kutsery on wing. Kutsery gets the ground ball, picks it up. Kutsery's moving in toward the goal. Kutsery's passes over to Mason Todd, who fires it, but it's deflected. It was a nice assist to assist by Jared Kutsery over to Mason Todd, who was in really good position. Just got deflected.
Come on, guys, help him out. Help him out of the corner.
It's over to Nicholas McCormick. Ball down. And it's a push. So it's going to be Bulldog ball. And Nicholas McCormick will bring it in from the alley. The ref says, let's go. And he's going to get some immediate heat.
Nice.
Oh, it was a bad pass.
Get it. Hustle. Hey, get it, Will.
Jared Kutzery tries to regain it. Will Kutzery, Will Siashi picks it up. Will at the top. He's conscious of his time. Passes over to Nick Berrios. Berrios over to Ross McVay. McVay dodging, taking a lot of heat. McVay getting around it, still hanging on the ball. Goes forward to Berrios. Berrios over to Siashi. Siashi at the top. Siashi wants to take a shot. The pass is back intended for McCormick. And Rock gets control. The ball's loose again. It's a foot race.
Go, Tavar! Get it, Mace!
Rock player number 33. This guy has speed. He can move it down. But, Mason Todd holds him at bay.
Nice. Go, Chris! Go, Chris! Go! Get it!
Oh, this guy's fast. Moving in. Is he going to take a shot?
There you go.
He's held off by Gabe Emmons. Nice defense, keeping him on the outside. Gabe's big brother Jackson will be proud of that. Behind the net. Up, it's an overshot. Will it go out? Now it looks like Rock controls it.
He's out. Let's cut.
Stay on him.
Good defense. Ricky Berrios trying to push him out. Keeps him on the outside. Edges by.
Oh, good, Gabe. Good. There we go. All right, help him out, defense. Great, help him, Jared.
Ray Brinson looking for someone to clear it to. He finds Jared Edwards.
Not sure where the ball is. There we go.
We got one.
Oh, really?
Of course, 3-1, Rock in the lead. We're in the first period, just seconds till the end of it. Rock has the ball over at the Bulldog goal.
Stay on him!
Needs some pressure. He fires one in. Rock 4. Seconds till the end of the second period. Rock is in a 4-1 lead. Riley Walker on face-off with John Michael DePond on near side wing. Rock picks it up, quickly heading to the goal. Is he going to rush in, take a shot? He is. He's going to try. He misses it. He rims on a wild bounce. They put it in. Nice last-second effort by the Rock. Makes it 5-1. Riley Walker on face-off. John Michael DeHaan near side wing. We have a long stick on far side. Ball is out. Rock is still on the ground. No, Riley tries to scoop it up, but it's pulled out of the air by a Rock. It's down again. Walker picks it up.
Nobody there, Jared. Take your time.
Jared Edwards.
Get it up, Harris. Hold him.
Oh. Sends it to the moon.
Come on, buddy, get it down.
All right, Jared, that's all right.
That's the end of the first period. Rock in a solid 5-1 lead. We'll be back for the final period.
He might get beat up later.
And the players are coming back on the field here in Charlotte, North Carolina for the beginning of the second period of play. This is the North Gwinnett Bulldogs in the white on red, taking on Rock in the red on white. Rock is up 5-1. This is U13B.
Hi, Ryan.
And we have Riley Walker on face-off with Jared Kutzery's on the near side wing. And Jared Edwards on far side. And we'll see what adjustments the coach Plosic has made to narrow this gap. This field does not have a centralized horn as many summer. It's the start of the second period, and Rock comes out of faceoff with the ball, with a takedown, a knockdown by Riley Walker. Ball's up in the air and bounces up. Ball still on the ground. Still anyone's ball.
Come on, get it! Get it!
Ball still down.
There you go.
Quickly heading down to the Bulldog goal. It's a fire. Oh, it rings the goal. Oh, these Rock have come out ready to play. These long sticks are on both sides are where the power is today on this game. And the Rock is on X behind the Bulldog goal, taking some pressure by Tyler Plosic. Pass it forward, a bad connection. And ball's up. We got a whistle. There's a push on red, I believe.
Oh, it was on him.
Oh, an overshot. Can we get control of that? No, Rock will get control of that.
Riley Walker. See if he'll put some pressure on.
Responds to pick, Jared Caceres. Pressure from behind. He gets around. We have a.
Watch him wrap around.
Ball goes out on the inline, rock ball. Up, there's two balls on the field. And it was astute of that ref to get it off. Kid can step on it and turn their ankle.
And the end of a very expensive travel season for him.
Overshot on the pass forward. Still rock ball. Jack Briggs gives him the jab. Still has the ball though. On the top. Slow it down a little bit here. He's gonna move in. Good defense there by Jack Briggs gives him a stick, but Jack doesn't get too far out from the goal, minding his
territory. Briggs, can he keep him on the outside
with some help? Doesn't let him shoot. That's good. Oh, he puts one in. That was a nice shot. You got to hand that to Rock players. Now make that 6-1.
16 minutes left to play in the game. Bulldogs are down 6-1. John Michael DeHaan on near side wing. Stand up on top with Tyler Plosic trying to keep him on the side. He takes a shot. It's saved. Nice shot. It's a good save. Passes over to Briggs. Briggs catches.
Ah! A nice play saved by Briggs. Had just enough pressure there to keep that off target.
Nice play.
Oh, now that would have been funny.
Rock absolutely controlling possession this second period. 14 minutes left to play.
There you go, Jared. Good job.
Jared Edwards putting the pressure on. They're behind the net.
Don't let it in!
Good job!
Good job holding them out. Briggs, oh, gets clear. The pass goes over to him. He can't pocket it. Ball goes out of bounds. It's locked ball.
Here it comes.
Good pressure by Berrios. Or John Michael DeHaan.
Watch the middle.
DeHaan gets that stick out there. He's on the inside. Trips. It was on his own. Edwards will happily take the ball. He fears clear out. Picked up by Nick Berrios.
Good playing, Jared.
Nice job, Jared.
Unfortunately, they kind of lost the momentum there, but at least they have the ball. DeHaan on the outside, taking some heat. Gonna dodge around. Berrios hangs on to the ball. Oh, pass picked off by Longstick. Shot bounces up. Somebody's hurt on that. Rock player. Struggling gets up. He gets up.
Jared.
Oh, 2 minutes left to play in the game. Bulldogs have only 1 point on the board. 5 points down at 6-1. Looks like it's going to be Rock ball over at the Bulldog goal.
Jared.
Waiting for the rest to resume.
Jared! Get one here, bud! Don't duck your head!
A minute and a half left to play.
Good job!
Jared, get in. All you got is on the outside. Ball's in! 7 points for the Rock. Nicely done. Kosiashi on face-off with Jared Katsurius on near side wing. It is a hot day here in Charlotte, North Carolina. Ball's down. But it's down over on the Bulldog side, Bulldog goal. Oh, got to cut it right there in front. He shoots. It's in. And we had no defenders over there.
Oh, good job, bud. Good three, Carter.
I thought that was 7-1, but they're showing 8. But... And Rock comes out of that. Face off with the ball. They're heading down. Good save. 9 minutes left to play. I was counting wrong before. We're in the second and final period. Bulldogs so far only at 1 point. One ball in the net. As made by Jared Edmonds. Edwards. Who just got knocked down.
Hey,
got rolled over like a steamroller. Now he was stationary, so that's a foul. That's a charge.
Pass. Pretty safe pass.
Stay on him, stay on him!
Mason Todd putting the heat on, keeps it on the outside. Tyler Pelosic goes in front of the goal. Ball clear, ball down on an overshot. Mason Todd going to keep the pressure on. Mason. Oh.
Nice job. Hit him, Will.
Will Tsuyoshi. Oh, charges and misses. Trips down, almost leaves him out. Jared.
Nice job, defense.
Edwards keeps him out. They fire. It goes right in. Makes it 9 or 8 by my count. 7 minutes left to play in the game. Bulldogs are down 8 unanswered points. Haven't scored since the first period. Let's see if they can pull a rally here. It was Philip Parker on faceoff. Rock with the ball.
Watch him, Jared. Don't let him in. Stay between him and the goal. Watch him, Jared. Behind you. Watch him. Watch him.
Cutter. Oh. Good job blocking the cutter's shot. Gray Brinson, the goalie, this kid. And Berrios gets the ball, pulls the trip call. And
go shoot it!
And Philip Parker knocked out of bounds. And we'll see what the ref says over here on this earlier trip call.
She's got some.
So Philip Parker will bring the ball in from the alley. They're over on the on their own goal. I guess they're going to give it to him from the middle, get a free clear.
Go hard! Push it hard!
Go!
4.5 minutes left to play in the game. And
use your finger. Go hard.
Finally, this ball's in motion. And
go shoot.
Phil Parker passes it over to Berrios, who takes the shot and does not find its mark. Michael DeHaan dodging around, passing back to Mason Todd. Mason over to Will Tsuyoshi. Tsuyoshi Ford to Philip Parker. Philip Parker back over. We got a shot. It was on goal. It's John Favreau. Takes the shot, doesn't find his mark. Rock ball, they're moving it forward. Just under 3 minutes left to play. 2.5 minutes left to play in this game. Up at the top. Oh, crawled around the crease, had a big shot, tripped and still rock ball. Overshot. About 90 seconds left to play in the game. Well, they tried to put one in there. Bulldogs need to steal this and move it down. And Philip Parker trying. Going to mess up. We got a flag out on that. I am showing 50 seconds left to play. This is my clock. Scores 9-1. The Rock is in firm control of this game. It's a pass forward by Tyler Pelosic. And you guys not aware of their time here. Jared Kutcher. Kutcher's back over to Ross McVay. Back over to Nick Berrios. Berrios taking some heat. Goes behind the net to Riley Walker. Can't hang on to it. Red ball. That's the end of the game. That will end at Rock 9, Bulldogs 1 here in Charlotte. I'm Joe Briggs, we'll see you for the last game of the day here shortly.